You can now zoom into audio files all the way to the point where you can see the sample dots. This really helps when you're doing precise editing.